The Comets are loaded with young, talented players, and one of them arrives in Utica with a lot of fanfare, former Northeastern hockey star Adam Gaudette.
He was one of the most prolific scorers in all of college hockey, and now Adam Gaudette is getting ready for his first professional season with the Comets.
I just want to show that I'm here to work and get better and help this team win. I'm excited to get started with this group. I have things I need to work on my own game, and I'm going to go out there and work on them and play my game.
Doing that helped Gaudette receive the prestigious Hobey Baker Award last season as the nation's best player.
I don't want to, put it to individual success, because you can't have individual success without team success. So, it was an awesome year. We had a lot of fun and, got a lot of things accomplished. And, I think we ended it on a good note.
His college days, though, are over.
I think it's good. I can put all my focus into hockey and, it's a full-time job now. And, I'm just here looking to, learn to be a professional. And learn from the older guys here and the guys that have been here. And, I think it's going well so far.
Comets head coach Trent Cole is happy to have him.
He's a young, dynamic center who has a good shot, and we want to try to round out all parts of his game. I mean, it's a big jump when you come from college to the American Hockey League, but we already know he's played some games in the NHL. He's a real promising prospect.
With the goal of someday making it back to the NHL.
Guys are going to do whatever they can to get there, and all I can focus on is myself and playing my game. I can't worry about what anyone else is doing out on the ice. I just have to focus on my game and do whatever I can to help this team win.
All the while getting the chance to experience what Comets hockey is all about.
I heard the fans are unbelievable here, and I heard the support from around the city is awesome, and I'm just excited to see it.